1,387 different orbit paths every 91 days by ICESat-2. The orbit pattern creates a dense grid over the poles, all anchored here at the Greenland Summit Observatory. Since each orbital path will repeat every 3 months, scientists will be able to observe ice changing between seasons. The more frequent measurements of the polar regions will give us a more detailed look at retreating glaciers, melting ice sheets, and thinning sea ice, and the global impacts of those changes.